How's it going, guys? Quirky Badger back here with Battle for Middle Earth Challenge Mode. Now, before I start, I want to give a thanks to NBK, who has been leaving some comments on my BFME Challenge Mode game. So, thank you. I really appreciate that, and I hope you'll continue to enjoy the series. So, I'm going to be getting the sort of command point ones pretty early on.
West Emnet, the greatest region of Rohan. Where lie the largest cities and fortifications of the Riddermark. Should these cities fall, their people will become refugees.
It's quite nice actually not having to do missions where there's PowerPoints. Unfortunately, I fucking hate this level.
Go with haste! Gather your weapons! Swiftly!
Okay, so this is where we lose a few men. Yeah, I'm not even going to lie to you, I will lose men here because there's a shitload of war griders and pikemen with forged blades. So these guys are just going to... What the hell? They're not usually that far forward. Whoa, okay. The Uruk-hai being really aggressive. I don't appreciate that. Kill them! Fucking hell. What's the other bonus in this one? Heavy armor. Okay, so I've done the bonuses already. Yo, AMA, come back here and get that. I want these guys to stay grouped up, but those are running off, so...
Men of Rohan, swiftly.
Let's go get that. I'm just going to get loads of farms, just in case things go wrong, because they might.
Let us hunt some ore. Rohirrim, gather your weapons.
Christ, that's a lot of shit I don't really want to be dealing with up there. Look at that! Okay, I am building this and getting a freaking well on there because they'll die so quickly. Oh, Christ. Actually, yeah, you can come piecemeal. I don't mind that. I can kill you all gradually then. Yeah, wonderful. I don't care. Are we winning? I think we are, yeah. Yeah. What the hell? There's no buildings! Why are there no buildings? There should be more. At least I think there should, shouldn't there? Where's the war riders? A couple of berserkers there. Get that. And get another farm. God damn it, why is cavalry so fragile? I'm just going to build them because I can, I don't need them. I've already won this, I think, so... I'm just going to buy a load of these as fodder for the next level, basically. That'll never get used, but I've got a barracks just in case.
Hit the enemy! Take cover, men!
I think that means every farm has now got a unit coming out of it, doesn't it? Yep. Except that one. Why are they not doing anything about this? I'm destroying your base! What are you doing? Were there not any war griders on this level? Not that that changes anything, because it still would have been useless for my cavalry to attack, because they'd have died in seconds.
Oh,
Okay, we need to finish this quick. You see, moments like now, cursing myself for not having heal. But it's part of the rules that I made up. Oh god, I'm going to lose all my infantry for that. But better than losing all, what little cavalry I had. Ow, they're actually going to get quite hurt off that. I hate pikemen. I hate Uruk-hai pikemen with forged blades. They are so fucking annoying. I did blitz through that mission simply because the longer you leave it, it can get a bit harder. I only have three. Oh, I still have one lot of my yearlings then. And only three lots of Rohirrim. That's wonderful. That mission was so quick, I don't think I can justify leaving it at that. Its armies still swarm across Rohan. Nah. We'll do East Emnet as well. You get a 2-for-1 in this part.
East Emnet. The rolling grasslands where the hardiest of Rohan's men live a nomadic life. They will fight to the death for their homeland.
One problem I have coming in the distant future for this is, in this mod, the Black Gate is broken, so you can't actually play it. It stops after a couple waves, so I'm going to have to see if I can just play the regular version of this game, but with the army I've built in this. I doubt it will be that easy, because it very rarely is, but you know. These guys are all going to die so fucking badly. This may have been a poor decision, because this could end up going on for a while. Where the fuck are you going? Stay sharp. Farm is ready. Swiftly. Let's go to there. I just need to build resources. All these troops will die, because that's just... That's just how powerful wargs and pikes are, because I know this level will have both. What are you doing? Don't just stand there, help! Stupid peasants! Go kill them. They're running away! No, they're not. They decided to come and fight again. Okay, now I need to get these sentry towers built. The problem with this is once I get near their base, that will trigger the warg riders to attack, and then they will come and attack my base. Which is good and bad. Good because I want to lure them out. But bad because basically it means I'll be relying on these to trash their base quicker than those warg riders can trash mine. And that won't be easy. Okay, we got all them buildings, so that's fine. Stay sharp. Let's go now. These guys go across here. I need to get the wargs and the pikes ideally away, but really it's the pikes that need to go. The pikes just do so much damage, oh Christ. Here we go. It's time for mass death. Oh Christ, there's a lot of warg riders. Cavalry, come and help. They've wasted their abilities on killing my... Oh, shit. Let us hunt some ore. Whoa. We're gonna back off until that wears off. Go with haste. It dropped a war cry on them. We ride. There we go. Now we can fight him. You have to play strategically. Warcriers are so powerful, they're still butchering some of my men. Jesus, AMR. Okay, you need to get back here, because at this rate, we're going to lose that fight. Warcriders, I hate them. They hit so hard. The funny thing is, I still have all three units. I have... look at that. I have one from that, two from that, and two from that. Eh, that doesn't bother me. I don't have any infantry that is good at taking down pikemen, that's the problem. I'm just going to have to go for a bunch of these. Okay, there were some wolves that were missed. Oh god, I could actually lose my Rohirrim here. I think I did. I lost the unit, didn't I? Yep. Welcome back, AMM. That really sucks. Right, go up here and get this camp. I'll build up this force here as well, and then that'll move east and get the other camp. This episode is going to be a bit long then. I should have thought of that. This is a very risky mission that goes one way or another. It either goes like this, or it goes very well. To be honest, this went so poorly because I lost so many of my sort of spearmen last time. If I'd have more of them, this would have been fine. Let me build some farms. I need them. Wait for the rest of them to get out. Let's get a well on here. They've still got more war riders. Jesus Christ. Get some towers up. Christ, they took that down quick. I didn't think they had any more war riders. I thought I'd kill them all. But I thought wrong. Jesus, they still got so many. Infantry, get up here. Yes. Oh, this well is going to save us now. As long as we keep fighting near that, we're going to keep getting men back and keep healing. You know what, I'm not going to do anything just because we're winning. Wells are OP. Is something I think we can take from this episode. I need the stables there. Well, I got my infantry to go up there for no reason. Oh wow, you guys got trashed, didn't you? But then again, you're weak to swordsmen, didn't you? Kinda sucks that, really. You go up there. When everybody's healed up, we can sort of make a plan of action. Although I do need to get 5 lots of them to get horse shields. Yeah, knock yourselves out. Go for it. Oh. You can go and take that. This is going great now.
Punish these enemies of Rohan. Stay sharp.
These guys are just going down here to get the other camp, which is there.
We're ready to ride out.
I don't care.
There they are.
Yep. As of this moment, I could have summoned Rohan allies.
Stay sharp.
Which, when you think how early this is crazy. Yeah, way to go, guys, you won. There's a lot of wargs still running around, although they're the ones from the mission. Also, these guys... Oh, shit. Fine, you have to just charge all the way diagonally across the map to actually get the stuff I want. Because the game's being a dick. Yeah, keep throwing your wall graders away like that. The problem is, I still haven't seen those fucking pikemen. Can I buy these at level 1? I can. Ooh, that could be the answer to my pikemen problem. Jesus, look how much money I have. Oh shit. There's the pikemen. Well, this is not going to be a pikeman problem anymore. You've got to go and take those goddamn crossbows out. I don't know how many things I need, but I'm just buying shit. Wow, I actually got away with two units.
That must be the enemy.
How?
Gather your weapons.
How did you survive? You guys are a lot better than I gave you credit. Oh, shit! Well, nice to know you. Yeah, that's just a lot of death. Jesus! I know you've got Warcry on, but calm the fuck down!
Get ready to ride out.
I can't believe how unlucky I got there, really. What are you shooting? Oh, this shit attacking my turtle. Just die. Oh my god! Go away! This is actually getting irritating. It's not even difficult, it's just irritating. Oh my god, where are these warg riders coming from? I know they must have a warg pit, but Christ. The rate they're pumping them out is ridiculous. I love that they're taking down the towers first. I mean, let's be honest, I'd have gone for that. Because that's a lot of money, it would have gone down the hole. Oh my god, get lost. Look at this, what the fuck? Hey, Amir, get out here, I need you to defend the camp. Okay, I need these. What the fuck? There's so many troops! Oh god, there's a berserker. Kill the berserker. Everything shoot the berserker. There we go. Can I get just a couple minutes of reprieve from you guys destroying my shit? Now they're going for that. That's not good. No! No, 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 no. Whatever, yeah, spears down. Knock yourselves out. Oh my, what the fuck? I couldn't give a shit, in all honesty, right now. I have bigger things to worry about. I can have 5 more units, so we'll have... We'll do that. Okay, Amir, you're defender of the base now. Can you piss off with these warg riders? Seriously. I'm not going to use you anymore, so I might as well destroy you.
The forge blades are ready. Rohan must stand. Be on guard. We will regroup them.
I'm just going to wait till everything's out, and then we'll upgrade everything and just win. No, Amit, you're a shit base defender. You're not even... Oh my god. Holy fuck! That's a shitload of Uruk-hai. No, don't shoot them. Shoot the fucking berserkers. They're the ones that are destroying all our shit. What are you shooting? There we go.
The enemy is here. The enemy is upon us,
men! Nope, nope, nope.
People will need us.
How have they got so many men? This is bullshit.
Under attack. We ride.
I need you to just be smart and run around.
Our people will need us.
And all the way up there.
Our people will need us.
Or shields. You are such a fucking moron, you know that? Okay, that's a lot of Uruk pits. Now some of this is starting to make a bit more sense.
Let us hunt some ore. The enemy is here. Our people will need us.
Fucking hell, AMR. Jesus Christ. That is a shitload of Uruk-hai still attacking my base. How many points do they have? How many command points do they have in this mod? Because there's fucking Uruk-hai everywhere. No, I don't want you. I don't want you. I want these things. Oh shit, that's expensive. Okay, we can't just fanny around waiting anymore. I've got to go and attack.
Be on guard.
Everything has to attack. Archers go in the... whatever formation that is. What's that call it? Wedge. There we go. That's good enough for me. Go in the wedge formation. That's how they're making the resources to build this army. Oh shit, they have that as well. You know what, the Rohirrim are just going to have to do a lot of running. I can't afford to upgrade you guys yet. Rohirrim, go! These ones are getting a maul in here. Yes.
Enemies of Rohan.
Fire arrows are definitely making a difference now. Hey, AMA is back to die again. Yeah, there's some pikemen, but you know what? I don't care at this point. The fuck? The game just minimized for no reason. This is not the time. Fucking berserkers, they're just causing havoc. I think I need more archers. They seem to be doing a lot of the work here. Yeah, you guys are just going back here because you need to heal. Oh, fuck off. Leave my fucking base alone. Where's AMA? There he is. Okay. Jesus, how many men did I lose? Oh, I thought I only had them left. Probably got that one as well. Judging on where their Uruk-hai have been spawning. Yep, they have that as well. The enemy holds these lands. But I haven't destroyed a single warg pit yet. How are they pumping out so many wargs? I must have destroyed all the ones in the area. Yeah. Stay sharp. Okay, you're all healed now. Come back over here. Everyone's armored. I didn't buy banner carriers. Fuck it, let's do it. I got nothing else to spend my money on now. Except another 45 points of men, so one. Yeah, fuck it, just three lots of Rohirrim archers. From what I've seen, what the hell's the point of getting anything else? I mean, they're doing all the damage here. Hey, mate, is there any reason you're standing on the... on that settlement like a complete prat? I mean, I know you're not the brightest one here, but Jesus Christ. Ride for Rohan. Yeah. Ride for Rohan, wonderful. See, look, there's even more of these fucking warg riders. Some Uruk-hai back here. Okay, everyone's just going to there. There we go. Come on, destroy them. Yeah. Alright, that's it. Attack. I have a genuine worry now that this has fucked up the recording so badly because of that minimize. Okay, you gotta come over here and help these archers. That they just mauled. Where are you going?
We must defend our country.
Fuck it. Alright, go cavalry. This is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt so much. Jesus, look at all these archers. You know what, guys? Go in there. There we go. Now you're inside and can do maximum damage. Hopefully. What are you doing? You're just running back and forth. You fucking morons. Rohirrim suck. If it wasn't thematically doing an army just fully cavalry, I wouldn't, because these riders suck. They really, I mean, they are heavy armored. They've got horse shields, whatever the fuck they do. They don't do the same as what they did originally. It doesn't even tell me there. Tell me. I think it's against arrows. It used to be against pikes. But seriously, they've been absolutely obliterated. You know what, fuck it. Just buy shit tons of them. But I can afford that. Hallelujah! That took for fucking ever. Thank God. By the way, it's fine that I've bought those extra ones. They'll get armoured in the next mission. If that's not total victory, nothing is. Oh, man. We only got 93,000. That sucks. How did you slay 40 enemies? You were dead for most of the level. Wow. Looks like I actually was a bit harsh on the riders because they had top two kills. Eh, whatever. I stand by what I say, they suck. That's why their army's going to be useless.
Grave danger and many miles from friends. Their only hope lies with the brave warriors of Rohan.
And with that, I will leave this episode here. It's been a long one, I think. I don't know for sure. I'll have to see afterwards. But thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. That was kind of tough, actually. A bit tougher than I was expecting. But that is due to my rules. No elite troops. No. I mean, if I'd have had the option to go for the Royal Guard, that would have been over a lot sooner. Because Royal Guard are OP in this. And if I'd have had the powers. So, anyway, I'm rambling. Thank you again for watching. I'll see you next time.